We just felt our house just shook. And I'm looking at the house next door, and there's a fire outside. And it looked like the house is, I don't know, it looks like it just sort of fallen in a sense. I don't know how to explain it, but...
A house in Henderson County explodes during a thunderstorm.
It happened late last night in the Canoga Forest area. News 13's Cheryl Barber is there live.
And Cheryl, no one was in the home at the time?
Well, people renting the house had left the home to go on a Easter weekend. Firefighters say a lightning bolt started a series of events that led to the explosion.
First, we heard the lightning strike.
A lightning strike that shattered a tree behind this house. Then a short time later,
I'm going to tell you straight up, I'd never heard anything that loud.
It was the explosion that leveled the home and rattled the neighborhood.
Well, the best that I can tell you is fright and concern and fear and total apprehension as to what's going to happen next. And are we in danger?
It went from a very small nothing fire to fully involved.
Valley Hill Fire Chief Tim Guerin says firefighters rolled up to a scene of incredible destruction. This afternoon, they continued to put out hot spots in the garage, the only part of the structure still standing. Chief Guerin says the lightning bolt that hit the house followed the propane tank line into the house, possibly breaking the line and allowing it to fill with gas.
The house filled with gas until it found an ignition source, which is believed to be a pilot light on a downstairs set of gas logs.
Firefighters began putting up ladders at the windows to search for any signs of life.
As they were getting the ladders put up and actually had guys on the front porch just going in just a little bit, hollering for people to see if anybody's home, that's when the secondary surge or leftover gas and the fire just evolved the house. It could have very seriously burnt some of the guys, especially if they had entered the home.
But everyone dodged the bullet of that second blast. No one injured in the explosion or fire.
It's a blessing, it really is. We're very lucky.
Firefighters were able to save the family's car and two motorcycles from the garage. None of the debris from the explosion damaged any of the houses nearby. Reporting live in Henderson County, I'm Cheryl Barber, News 13.